What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to set up and play the FTB Academy modpack. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. The great thing about Minecraft is that with all of the different modpacks available, you really can never run out of different ways to play the game. Modpacks will give players things like different items, blocks, and adventures. So choosing a new modpack to play when there are so many options can be overwhelming. This is where I come in. Today, I am going to be going over FTB Academy, a modpack designed for beginners to introduce and experiment with different popular mods. Let's go over how to install it. Head into your Apex server panel and stop the server. Scroll down to the Game File section and open the drop-down menu and search and find FTB Academy and select it. Follow the prompts to change and generate a new world, and then you can restart the server. Next, you'll want to head to the FTB app download page and press the download button for your computer's operating system. Once it's downloaded, launch the FTB app and head to the Browse section. From here, locate or search for Academy 1.16, click it, and then press Install. Once that's done, go back to the Library page to launch the modpack. When you first spawn in, you should be in a school-like building. This first room is simply an introduction into the inner workings of the mod, such as your quest book. The first thing that you should do is read through each of the text boxes in order. You can leave the tutorial school at any time by using this command, and return using this one. When you are ready, you can head to the next area to find the next sections. The tech showcase area introduces you to some new ores, as well as tools and machines. Along with this, it provides some information on how power is used to make these machines function. Here in the magic showcase area, you will be introduced to Batania and the magic it brings. You can see some of the custom armor, weapons, and trinkets created through magic and mana. There is also an astral sorcery mod, allowing you to harness starlight to create rituals. Once you've read through all of the text, find your way to the back of the tutorial area, and then flip the lever to depart to the overworld. Now that you're here, it's time to start attempting to survive for real. Don't worry though, because that quest book from the school is now at your fingertips. Just right-click to open it up, and you can see all of the quests that you will need to complete. If the mods appear in the creative menu, but are not properly appearing on the server, it means that the server is not properly using the modpack. Make sure that the server was switched to FTB Academy through the panel and that it was fully restarted. With that, you can begin to work your way through all of the quests and tutorials waiting for you. And the best part is, you are in control of how to play, and you get to choose when to do each quest. Whether you want to learn it all right away or take your time with it, either is possible with the FTB Academy mod. This is a great way to get familiar with mods. So whether you're a new player or you just need a little refresher course, FTB Academy is a great place to start. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.